Raging Bull did that to you?
Yep.
Yep. No, don't hit that. Thank you. There we go.
You just gotta aim it properly.
Well, it's kind of hard when you got a target who's easily able to snipe you. In other words, you.
Yep.
I get out of there! Come on.
Presents for everybody.
Ooh, gifts. Gifts of plenty.
I found some pretty good guns in the back room, I think.
I got some guns in the women's bathroom as well.
Hold on, let me find you guys. Oh, darn it, this is just more... I spawned in the back area. How do you get out of here?
I don't know.
Okay, that's a little that's a traitor testing room.
I know where you are. Yep.
Well, I'm trying to find you guys. I don't know how to hike to get out of here. This place is a lot bigger than I thought.
Oh, that's fine. I might know where he is.
Yeah, it is.
I think I might have found... Okay, I found it.
What, a way out?
Yeah, I found a way out.
Cool.
Over here.
I don't see you.
I'm over here.
Over where?
Look down
over
the
where?
Lanes.
Okay.
Hold on. Reloading. Hold on.
It's the case of the...
I'm right here!
Oh, there he is! There he is. Oh, it's the case of the missing rock.
There he is! That's cool.
It's gonna be take a very long time to get back here.
Oh, wait, so what was it, like a maze?
Yeah, it's kind of is a... Well, it is big, but it's not really a maze, it's just big. Okay, it was over here. Oh!
What?
My game just lagged.
I'll save them.
Yeah, I think I might have found some weapons around this area.
I found a trading testing room.
Okay. Alright, so, I'll get him.
Oh, you got in through there. Okay.
Huh.
I think you should just hit E there.
I did.
Oh, okay. I thought that was like a little red light over to the left or right. Or a green light. Yep, yeah, I'm good. Yeah, it's green. I'm fine.
Don't you test me out.
Really? Did you put my phone down? The traitor tester has been broken?
There's something you're not telling us, Rock.
It's Rock.
Okay, I have no idea how to get out of here.
So he's trapped, huh?
Oh, wait, did he go behind the door where the what?
Yep. He can destroy the traitor testing room.
Oh.
Let me get out of here.
Hi, Kleiner.
I honestly don't know how to get out of here.
Oh, okay, there you are, Richter. I was wondering where you were. I'm behind you.
In here, why are the teleporters not accessible?
It's because you broke it, son. I was gonna say, that'd be kind of bad design, though. There must be a way to get out of there. Oh, hey. Bye-bye.
Not that way.
Nope. The only way to go.
Yay, I won by doing absolutely nothing.
Why did the
teleporters work? Oh, while the FAMAS makes a lot of blood.
Because it's a fast-firing weapon, Sonny.
Access to blow up the traitor testing room, and the one thing that ends up happening, I can't get out.
Wait. Oh, man.
Oh,
hey, look, there's Mr. Bean. Can I kill you?
Oh, Mr. Bean.
Oh, yeah, I can. Cool.
Yeah, oh, yeah, you can kill the NPCs. No problemo.
No problemo, which I already did. Fuck you, Bean.
I don't think Alex can be killed, truth be told, because she's got a ton of health.
I know she does. Ooh, what is this? A sniper rifle? For me? You surely jest.
Someone's in the kitchen with Alex. Someone's in the kitchen, I know. Oh.
That's a lot of boxes.
Hey, Alex, I'm behind you. I can't eat.
Oh, shit!
Don't you move slightly to the left of me.
That's a lot of gifts.
It is.
Aha! Aha! I got you trapped to a corner, Alex. There ain't nothing you can do. Haha.
Yeah.
Ow.
Don't move in front of her!
Wait, what?
I guess that was me. I killed you. You're the traitor.
Yeah, that was me. Yeah, I was trying to get you guys in the kitchen, and I was gonna burn us all alive.
G-Man's like, I don't care.
Yep.
Like, his pose is like,
I don't care.
Yeah, I don't care. Hey, Kleiner. How you doing?
Toma.
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Eli.
I probably, because I keep on forgetting that in these smaller sessions, I think, I don't know, I probably, as the traitor, you probably gotta start killing sooner.
Yep.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, I keep on forgetting. Yeah, hey. I should have sniped you when I had the chance, but I didn't.
Oh, hey,
discombobulator.
Ooh, what's this?
Oh, shoot.
Oh, wait, is this a Remington?
Aye.
Oh, this is a KS, so nah, I'm gonna stick with the one I had.
It's okay. A shotgun.
Ow!
Damn.
What happened?
Rocky, get back here! I'm not finished with you yet.
Who's a traitor?
You badly wounded me. Ow. Yeah, it's Rock Rage.
Sure?
Yeah, he just killed me dead.
Where is he?
He's over in the shop where all the guns are.
Pigeon.
Oh wait, he moved. He's near the bathrooms.
Really? Oh. Hey, Alex. You feeling better? You feeling okay?
Well, I shouldn't think so, because she's kind of on fire.
She's still alive.
I think honestly the best way to use that trap is if you're on like the other end and you just so happen to know that people are in the kitchen. Cause that's such a hard trap to lure people in unless there's like a lot of them.
True. Unless you're in a distance, then
exactly, unless you're in the distance, because it just looks way too suspicious.
Very suspicious.
Man, I hate playing with one up.
Yeah, I know.
Because
right?
during this he knows me way too well. But then again, can you really blame me for wanting to try to be creative?
Yeah.
Very creative.
Hi there. Hi there, Gardevoir.
Hi there, G-Man.
G-Mon.
Man, it's really white outside.
Bowling!
Bowling!
Oh, that was embarrassing.
Whoa.
On. That did not... What?
Whoops.
He was a
traitor. I was trying to play bowling, thank you very much.
It's like, and then all of a sudden I heard gunfire. I'm gonna file the complaint to the manager.
This whole bowling site is killing ground, so I want to complain to the manager.
Yes, we got a hostile Pokemon and a hostile source character, so, yeah.
And a hostile source.
Captain Falcon.
Let's see.
Hey, look, an auto pistol.
It's cheating, but I don't care. Hey, you want to know what the best way to play bowling is?
What?
I'm going down one of the lanes, so hold on.
Gotcha, what, just crash into it yourself?
Wait, hold on, where are you guys? Oh, there's Rick there.
I'm still trying to find a weapon.
I don't have a weapon myself.
You son of a bitch! There! Strike! I cheated.
Hold on, let me show you.
Strike!
Aye!
Whoops, I was trying to shoot the pins!
Like, whoops.
Whoops.
Why did you have to shoot the pin repair guy?
I don't know. There, that's my strength.
Anyways.
Where was he?
I don't know, I wasn't able to spectate him in time.
Oh, wait, where was I?
Yeah
where were you? I was behind you guys.
What? I didn't see you.
I was on the other end. I was in the shop looking for weapons.
Sorry, Mr. Bean, I have to kill you.
Oh,
sorry,
Mr.
Bean.
Bean,
your magic
eraser
didn't work.
Mr. Bean.
Mr. Clean with what? His Listerine.
Mr. Clean Listerine. Oh, whoa!
What?
Well, I totally didn't see that coming.
It did
what happened?
I don't know.
I was the traitor, and Richter took a guess, and he was correct. You know what? Then I'm gonna probably start showing no mercy now.
I wouldn't. Because remember, the pattern could be thrown off.
That is true. That is true.
He does have a valid point there. Sometimes the game mode likes to pick I'm the same person twice.
Yeah. So.
Oh wait, is this the back room? Oh, whoa.
Well, it was me last time, so...
Oh, so that's where Star came out of, I guess.
Yeah.
Well, that's where I came out of last time. I didn't notice that this was a door, though.
That's what she said.
Bah!
Oh, that's how it's visible like this.
Santa Claus is watching you down.
Let's see. What do we have?
Hold on.
Do we have here?
Hey, guys.
Oh, what up?
Come to lane 1 and look at the bowling pins.
Come to lane 1, he says. Okay. I'll do it. I'm coming to lane 1. It's only a matter of time before I come to lane 1, and I think I'm heading in the wrong direction of lane 1. Wait.
How can
you tell one lane from the other? Wait, is it the one all the way in the left or the right?
I think it's all the way to the left.
Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah, okay, there I am.
No, I don't see you. I think you might be in the wrong one. But then, actually, walk up all the way to the pins. Let me see if I can see you.
Oh, I see your gun. I can see your gun.
What?
Yeah, I see your gun.
I can't shoot through this thing. There's a window here.
Aha! Aha!
Talks us out a bit. Don't kill each other.
He tried to lure me in a false sense of security. Oh no, Richter.
Star.
Where'd you go there?
Sometimes when I'm not.
Oh, hey. Yes.
Ah.
Stargazer made an oopsie and had their fingers slip just when they were aiming at a buddy.
Yep.
Whew.
You
my first death in the video. Awesome.
You freaking look at your score, 52. What the? Wow, you're so OP.
Mesh Marlowe's.
Okay. All right, that
hey,
was.
Come here. You want to know how you really play bowling? Where are you guys?
I'm behind the pins.
Oh, let me check to see.
Yeah, Rock. Yeah, you can't shoot through those windows.
Hey, Rock.
Yeah, I told you. Here. I tried shooting through the window.
Come here.
Through the window.
Right here. Oh, want to see a good way to play bowling?
You're gonna throw a grenade down, aren't you? Sheesh!
That's how you play bowling.
Oh, let me. Oh, wait. What lane are you guys at?
Well, lane. Oh. Ow!
Ooh, you got hit. Sorry about that. That will not work.
This is like, well, that won't do it.
Anyways, yeah. What I was trying to do was I was trying to look through this little window here to see if I could see you guys.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
Hold on, let me see if I can. Hold on, stay there and let me see if you can see me. Because I can't really see the window. Oh, wait.
You can't destroy the window, so
nope.
There's no point.
Wait, hold on. Can you actually shoot through that? I saw bullets flying through.
Let's see, hold on. Let's see. Oh my god! Your model!
Wow, you're all black.
You're all black. You have a black. Oh.
I think. No, wait, no, that's just the shadow. Aha!
Yeah, you can't shoot through the wall window. Okay.
Yep, I was the traitor.
Okay, so my theory was incorrect.
I stand corrected.
Staying corrected.
Those windows are not bulletproof. They're just shatterproof.
Yeah, they're just shatterproof. Oh, man. Wait, what? No, I didn't mean to. No.
I'm going to hit tab. Why don't you guys go to the very lane that's next to the door, and let me see if your model shows up as black for me.
Oh, yeah.
I want to ensure it wasn't just a glitch with my model.
Man, your inklings are really glitchy.
What are you talking about?
Which lane? I'm in the back. So which lane?
It's this one right here.
Which one?
Right? I'm over here.
Yeah, the one on the far left or the far right?
Oh, right here.
The far left. You know, the one where
on my way! Alright, since it was me last time, it's either me again or Rocket Richter. Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, let's see. Am I all black? Let's see.
You can crouch underneath it. Wrong lane. Yeah. Well, I can still see you're blue, it's just that, yeah. There is a shadow.
Whoa.
The fuck just happened?
Rock, how did you die?
I died from an explosion.
Oh. Oh, Richter, how close
was
I?
Richter, did you blow up a present? Or wait, what is this?
Oh, I see what it is.
Wait, did...
I made bowling balls fly out and just kill you.
Wait,
that's something the traitors can do?
Yep.
Damn.
What?
Yep.
Huh?
Yeah. How much health do you have left?
I forgot. I kind of forgot.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was close.
Wait, oh, what? No. My timer was just stuck. Okay.
Yeah, it started.
Hey, KS shotgun.
How the heck did you make bowling balls fly at me? The door wasn't even open! I wasn't even in that room! How the heck did you manage to kill me with it?
I don't know. Wait, where are you? Do you see a... Do you see a finger in this area somewhere?
No, I don't see one.
Oh, you don't see one at all?
No.
Okay.
I think I found a gun.
Oh. Damn, I was innocent. Yeah, it's Richter. Get him. Or no, I don't even know what it is, Richter.
Wait, what?
Hey, Richter, come. I lied. I actually activated the trap already.
Yeah, it's Rock.
You gotta go through the back alley again. I got a surprise for you.
Oh, man, I had a sniper and everything.
But right there, go back in the way you came out.
Okay. I just ran into something while spectating. That's weird.
You gotta go to the very center.
Oh, I see what this what the surprise is.
Hey! Oh shoot!
What? Oh my god.
You killed yourself with your own trap?
I didn't think the pit was that big.
Your body's like freaking out right now. Oh, it was freaking out.
Oh.
Bum 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 bum.
Well, no wonder the Octolings failed to take down the Inklings in the single player.
Shut up, I'm not Gordon.
Wait, what?
Shouldn't we be, doing something?
Yeah, some guy called me Gordon Freeman, because I called
him. Well, Gordon Freeman.
Like, Gordon Freeman?
I said Gordon.
That Gordon Freeman.
Ow!
No shooting on unarmed patrons.
Well, she's invincible.
But she's not, we were able to kill her. Oh,
Rock,
man, we're starved.
Nope. Stargazer behind you.
Whoa, what have? What?
What?
It's coming.
What?
There he is.
Get up there, G-Man. You got a job to do.
Hey, what is this?
You gotta eat lightning. And you gotta
He's in the door behind you.
Because Mickey loves you. Wait, what?
He's inside with Alex Vince.
Oh.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 I know it's there, I'm not staying there, heck no.
Hi. Oh, you're right there. Hold on.
Pump action! Darn pump action! No, pump action! Pump action!
I ran out of ammo.
Come on,
oh, you got me. Crap, I should have checked to see if I had a pistol.
It's a Remington.
You're going right there where you belong.
Oh, wait, what on the couch?
Rise and shine, Mr. Gosh. Freeman.
Oh, man, that was, I thought you were heading towards where Alex was, that's why I lit the kitchen on fire.
I was where Alex was.
Oh, man. Oh.
And then the moment
gravity almost just killed Walton.
Then the moment Richter told you, where exactly I was, I then remember what you did previously, and I was just like, oh shoot, I better get out of here before he kills me with grease fire.
Go grease fire.
Blah 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 blee blee blah. Grease fire.
Go grease fire. I had 10 raging all that round.
Just a cream. Or grease fire, boom, 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 boom. I'm the traitor, come and kill me, rock. I'm right here, dude. Oh shit, dude. Oh god, I ran out of ammo.
Again, really?
Wow, yeah. You're the traitor again?
Yep, that I was.
Wow, twice in a row.
Yep.
Come on, pull out the Magneto, sticky, stupid game.
Aw, man, his pose was funny. It's like he had a heart attack.
Oh, it's like,
Don't worry, you captured it in the footage.
Yeah, at least I think I captured it in the footage. Alright, now I normally suck at this weapon, but I'm gonna try it anyway.
What weapon is it?
The MP5K.
MP5K.
M82. Sniper.
AK-47.
Whoa.
Sorry, just bowling pins looked at me funny.
It's like, they were looking at me.
The scope is slow!
It's just like it pulled like a Clint Eastwood, like, it was looking at me. All funny. I had to kill the pulling.
Hey! Who's firing?
Not me.
I was testing the scope out.
Oh.
Darn thing is super You try using a sniper with a scope in this place.
You're talking to me who uses snipers for a living.
Yeah, of course. Do you know how difficult it is to use this thing?
Very.
At least they're bowling balls.
Of course.
Those bowling pins were looking at me funny. Why are you looking at me so funny? Why'd you just kill me? That was funny.
Oh, darn it!
You killed me because I was funny.
You shot Sark! I was aiming at you!
What? The gun aimed the wrong way because it was
okay,
funny.
This time I do call hacks.
Hacks!
Mike was clear and it shot Star instead. Wow, game, really?
I'm not even mad. That was just hilarious.
I had him too with a sniper.
You had me, but you're ow.
But you were ow.
I got hit by gravity. I don't know why.
Oh, I found Kleiner.
Gravity was looking at you funny.
Yes, I found Kleiner.
I know you did.
Wait, what the heck is this? This is a weird looking vending machine.
Oh, yeah, it was me. I tried to aim at you, the sniper, but I failed.
What? Oh, I found Morgan.
Your poses are pretty damn funny. Oh, I'll give you a bloody nose.
Wait, no, that's not Morgan
like,
Freeman. I don't remember who that
like,
is.
It's like, don't look at me, I'm sleeping.
Eli.
Oh, yeah, Eli. Alex's father.
Yep, Eli Vance. Call him Morgan Freeman? What?
And I wanted to bring you a special broadcast today by Morgan Freeman.
I'm gonna read you a book called A Poop That Took a Pee.
I remember one day when I had a poop, and that very same poop decided to take a pee, and it was most amazing.
A poop?
You.
Wow, you're right near me, Rock.
Sorry, my gun is fired.
Like, duh, whoops.
Yeah, right. Didn't you have at least told me what behind you? Were you shot?
Oh, there you go, she did.
Whoa, hey. Wait, what other weapon? No. Wait, did I get a weapon? Or did I get another weapon? Nope. I guess not. Not today, my good man.
Whoa.
Reloading.
Reloading.
Reloading, go reloading, go reloading.
Reloading.
Robots reloading, go.
Robots without eyes.
Change morphers. Less than you expect. What?
Change formers, less than you'd expect. Oh, hey, I found Santa's sleigh. I'm staying the heck out of that room.
Wait, what?
Hey, Star, is this your candy cane?
Wait, my candy cane?
Yeah, ooh. Look in there.
Oh, that's a wonderfully huge candy cane. Mmm, looks delicious.
Is there any good guns in here, or is there just ammo?
I think it's just ammo.
There's a gun right here. I don't know what one it is, though.
Oh, it's the, M4, I think it's M14.
Oh, la la la.
Ooh! Oh, yay, M4. Sweet freaking deal, son. Or, yeah, the M4A1.
I found some M67s. Wait, who is this? Oh, Dr. Breen.
Hi, Breen. How you doing? Your fellow Half-Life, your fellow Half-Life character is looking at you.
Hey, Star.
Sure. Alright, let's see. I'll go in Feist.
Feist.
Hey, what are you guys doing anyways?
Trader testing.
Oh.
Because it was me last time, it might be Rocker Richter then.
Wait.
Trader tester.
Alright, yeah, I'm good.
I'm stuck.
I'm just dandy. Leaning towards good.
On, finish.
Yep, it's Richter.
I got 267s and I'm not afraid of
buddy pal, oh hey!
Ooh, yeah, baby! Oh, Star, look out!
Oh no. Oh, sweet Jesus. No, bad idea, bad idea. Wait, what?
He sniped me.
Got him.
Ah, son of a bitch.
Thank you. He killed me all the way back at the end of the hall.
You're welcome.
If you look behind you, you can see me.
Oh, wow, that was way far back.
That was.
And the thing, I hit near a bomb too, like, no, this is gonna end so badly.
Yeah, I threw a grenade down. I was trying to get Richter, but those don't throw far.
No, they don't.
This doesn't mean that there isn't at least one friendly Octoling out there.
You're Santa, not Octoling.
Oh. It's like, I'm Santa.
Oh, you said Angel. Oh yeah, I forgot I changed.
Ow!
I'm sorry! Hey! Hey!
Oh, wow. Why are you in error?
Full of coal this year, mister.
Oh, God, your Santa's ass is in the air.
Oh, wait, why are you in error, my Enrock?
Oh, you don't have that Santa Claus model.
Yeah, Santa's ass is in the air.
Well, we had to make it Christmas somehow.
like it just don't care.
What, like,
hi, Santa's, Shadow Miku.
Like having you
blend
Santa?
In very
really?
Well.
Rock, you're weird.
What?
Yeah, you're Shadow Miku right now.
No! Why are you Shadow Miku?
I had to be at least for one round.
Yeah, fine. As I say in Future Armor, I'm going to allow this.
Besides, I'm going to allow this.
Now you can clearly see me.
Yes, that it can.
Besides, I wanted to try a few player models that were actually normal height.
Aha.
Do you have any idea how irritating it was to get stuck in the pool?
What about the Christmas Miku model? Does Stargazer has that?
Yes.
Yeah, he does. I gave it to him.
That a dude. Ah! Damn it!
Well.
Yeah, I was gonna kill you, but you beat me to it, cause you're Mr. Belmont.
Booga booga. Aw, dang it.
Booga, I was booga. Expecting it to be Rock again.
What the hell was
but
that?
But no, it was me.
Wait. What? What were you?
I was Shadow Maker.
Yeah, Shadow Maker.
Oh, I thought that looks like a monster. Changing level.
Okay.
No, Shadow Miku is just basically a pitch black version of Miku.
Booga booga booga.
What's interesting about the model is that it actually uses an exploit within Gmod that actually allows for shadow effects to be drawn.
Huh.
That's one of the reasons why I like it so much, is because it's a unique model. But one of decides to be a bigot about it and just decides to disagree with me about the novelty of it and just got rid of it.
Yep, that's what a bigot means.
Wait, that's what you think what means?
That's
one
what
a doesn't agree with my opinion on the fact that I think that Shadow Miku is a unique player model and he got rid of it because he thinks it's cheap. I mean, on dark maps, I can understand that, but in light maps, no.
No! Wait. It's no!
Christmas.
I don't want that!
Ah. Oh.
Get off my property!
It's just one up exercising his
control. I'll get you with the crowbar! Yeah! I'll get you with the crowbar!
Past 8 for one up and he's still not there.
I can hit you for at least 31 seconds.
Even on Steam, his status is snooze.
I think he passed out. Fell asleep, maybe.
Just for no reason.
Oh, hey! I found a Remington!
Just for no reason,
ready.
Just would just freaking whack you with the crowbar.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Man.
Oh shoot, my cube map's broke. Hold on.
Hold on, I gotta
do something. My cube map's broke.
What the hell's your cube maps?
On the reflective textures. You know, shiny textures?
Yep.
They're showing up as purple and black on my end. I gotta reset.
No. Not purple
Don't
or
worry.
Black. Anything.
Don't worry, I know how to fix it. I learned this because it always happens on Gary's Mall.
Oh, I have freaking Gary's Mall.
Yeah, that's a map that we played on a while back.
Bye.
Wait, what?
Rock Rage killed himself.
No, it was me. I blew up a present. I was the traitor.
I'm still alive.
And he's still alive.
I got 23 health. I just started exploding. I couldn't have finished downloading and it's just like...
I couldn't resist, Richard. You're right near there.
So wait, who killed themselves?
No, I was the traitor. I blew up a present.
And you were next to it.
I was next to it.
Oh, shoot. Even removing the cube maps, it still didn't fix it.
I couldn't resist it. You were right there.
Yeah, hold on a moment. I gotta reconnect to fix this.
Okay.
I don't like seeing a bunch of purple and black missing textures
on
my
end. What? Richter, what happened?
I don't know.
Wait, did the round just end?
Yep.
Oh, no wonder. I was the traitor that round.
No, I was.
Wait, what?
Blew myself up with the present.
Why is it with people standing next to presents and blowing themselves up?
It's almost Christmas. You can't blame us.
It's Christmas time.
Yeah, you can't blame us.
Those presents are lethal, man. We're at a pool on Christmas.
Oh my god! I was hoping that Rock would have died to that blast. That would have been amazing.
No, I had 23 health left.
Like,
Rudolph,
so close.
The butt-nosed reindeer.
Rudolph the butt-nosed reindeer. Alright, so...
The pool is dark today.
Yeah, the pool's looking mighty black, with ink.
Very black.
Oh, man.
There's a lot of guns.
Yeah, there was hold a. I must say, this map is really good with the weapon output.
Let me check. Hold on. I got a washing cup out. Just a second.
Yeah, he's playing in a kit. Uh oh. I can't get out there.
There you go. I was saying, you should be able to get out of that.
Hold the pool again.
No.
I mean, yeah, at least we know with the shorter models that if they.
Oh, Callie.
All right, Rock. All right, Rock. We'll find a weapon.
Well, considering the fact that it's in the holiday spirit, hey guys, come here.
What? Well, hold on.
Come back. Considering the fact that we're in the time of the holiday season, I think things should start off with a bang.
Aha!
Really?
Aww.
That barely caused me any damage.
Whoops!
It's funny because it killed me. But then again, I was like right near it though. Although you were right near it too. It's your shortness.
My heart, and she's still smiling.
It's like, oh, my heart.
My heart.
All right, let's see. What guns to get? Oh yes, I'm gonna search by the pool.
I'm gonna try to find that ammo crate.
It's a pool of infidels.
You know, that's one thing I don't check, actually, because sometimes I have a feeling in some rounds I might have found an ammo crate by accident and not know it.
Hmm.
I never thought about looking for that in past rounds, so yeah, sorry about that. I swear I must have found some ammo crates by accident.
He's a traitor.
Oh no. Don't worry, me and my raging bull will come and hopefully maybe save the day, not. Whoa. Rocky, my raging bull and I. don't mess with the bull, you'll get the horns.
Oh, shoot.
Yay,
wait,
I got him.
How much health did you have?
16.
Oh, come on.
Yay, raging bull.
Darn it.
Raging bull for the win.
Oh, man, friggin' love you, Raging Bull. Mm-mm-mm. A great movie with Robert De Niro and a great gun in this game. Who knew?
Yep. All right, open up the pool.
Okay. Okay. What did I just pick up? Ooh. I don't know. This sniper's not even in this place. That's the thing I noticed with the sniper. The sniper isn't as fun to use with fewer people. It's a lot more fun to use with many people because there's so much more targets.
Hey, I found a grenade.
Wow, you look angry.
He does.
Like your model looks angry. I just realized your irises are pluses, ow.
What the fuck just happened?
Did you blow up a present?
No, I threw a grenade behind you and you didn't suspect a thing.
Nope, I did not.
Really? Wow.
Your body just went flying towards
I know, because when I looked at it, it's like, wait, why is my body all the way back by the counter?
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas, you say?
That has got to be the cheesiest death I have ever witnessed in TTT.
Yeah, oh well. You gotta remember, I don't pay attention to that kind of stuff.
I'm surprised you didn't hear it, though. That's the thing.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything.
I'm actually quite surprised about that, too.
The grenade just went behind you, it bounced, and you didn't hear a thing.
Nope, completely oblivious.
Ah, darn it.
Oh, hey, what?
Rachel's a traitor, I follow him into the traitor room.
Fuck you.
Wait, traitor room, you say? Hmm.
Do not go into the bathroom, do not go in there.
Don't worry, I'm at the spot where the door doesn't go in.
Oh, try to bait him.
Rita!
Yeah, I got into the room and I wounded him, but he shot me point blank.
What the hell? What? No! Fuck! My E-button doesn't work!
What? Oh dear.
My E-button doesn't work! No! Uh-oh. Son of a bitch!
Wait, you're not even pressing the button.
You can't hear it because my microphone is like far away.
You're not in front of the button though.
Yeah, I'm not. I'm pressing right now. It's not working. Really, it's not working.
Wait, try opening the door again.
No. Let's see.
Yeah. Dropping in the door.
Yeah, I'll back away while you try to figure out that crap.
No, it's not working.
Shit.
Did your button break?
You can just pass on through. I don't give a shit, to be honest.
You're gonna have to use a teleport point at this point.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you mother! Oh,
I got you!
You sneaky, conniving little Pokemon. I'm gonna get you for that, you Porkemon.
Yeah, yeah, one up would like that. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just not the manipulative sort. Well, actually, no. I've been manipulative plenty of times.
Been very manipulative in the past. Why?
Only with me though. With me, it's not with words. It's by just being around you, and then all of a sudden, just turning on you.
Dead.
Bye. Goodbye. Bye.
Look at Jeep. What the fuck? You're Jeep. What the hell? He's doing the chicken dance.
What? You know, we why did you start up with 85 health already?
Wait, what?
I started up with 85 health and my screen is red.
Weird.
Bloody TTT.
Don't call me Ghostler.
This is yeah, I saw that, like, yeah, G-Man was in the chicken dance position. What was up with that?
Yeah, really?
He's still my aching heart.
Oh my god, what the frick, man? Whoa, hey!
Oh shoot.
What?
Wait, Rock, did you die?
What?
Oh no, the grenade killed Richter! Wait, was Rock the traitor?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, that was pathetic.
And I see an error, Rock.
He doesn't have grenade.
Yeah, you don't have the frog.
You don't have Greninja.
You didn't have Frogger.
I thought it was you, Richter, because you tossed the grenade at me.
No. Richter tossed the grenade down, but it didn't kill you. Well, actually, it did kill you, but it
didn't. No, it completely killed me. Well, ow.
Red hasn't even begun yet. Calm down.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Okay.
Make it, come on, yes. Oh, I got out of the bathroom just fine.
Okay, Richter, I see you! No, dang it, I thought I killed you! Yeah, it was
Nine HP left.
Oh,
man, I thought I killed you, that's why I looked away. No!
Oh god, your legs are crossing.
Oh man, oh, those are clues. Oh, sweet Jesus.
I never know Tom Cruise can go in the closet. Whoa, I can't wait till he's just come out of the closet. So I pulled out my gun. Oh god, he's got a gun!
Keep it
in
the closet. I almost
killed myself.
It's a Michael Jackson, I believe
it or not. Stuck his head in there.
Okay. I shall. Hopefully I don't regret this decision. And I think it's Richter. Hey, Richter. I'm gonna get you.
Really?
Yep, you can shoot through the glass. Woo!
I'm a bitch.
Wow. The people who made these glass for these maps is not good.
No, it doesn't. And Richter, I only had 6 health left.
Son of a bitch. If I only had a grenade,
I would have been screwed if that was the case. Oh, man. Oh, that was nuts.
Like I said, this mode can be unpredictable sometimes.
That it can.
I like Richter, and I said actually more like it.
Oh.
Oh boy! Do I dare go to the bathroom route again? I'm probably just gonna get flooded out.
Oh god.
Okay, wait, what's in here?
Oh no! Closed on me! What?
See you, Richter!
Whoa!
No, it's Rocky! When I saw you in there, Richter, I thought you were going in the traitor room. Damn it! Oh, fucking
hell. Rock! Rock!
Rocky! You've been a bad inkling.
I'm not an inkling, I'm an octoling! What do you expect?
You've been a very bad octoling. Oh, wait.
He's hiding. Rock is hiding.
Oh, he is? Oh, is he now? Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Yeah, he's hiding.
Yeah, I shouldn't be. Nope. I'm not going.
No, that bat from your end cannot be flooded.
Oh, it can. Okay, good. Whew.
There's only one place that can be flooded.
Oh, thank Christ. Dun 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 dun.
Wait. Oops.
Wait, what'd you do?
I pressed the wrong button.
He's never gonna get out of that hiding space.
Oh, come on, you stupid door! Is it locked?
It might. Oh, hey!
Ooh, ooh, ooh.
He went back into the room.
Arg! 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 Arg!
He teleported.
I don't know which one teleports to the pool!
Heck. He's what? Outside!
Whoa!
I'm getting severe lag out here.
Alright, get inside the pool! Get inside the pool, man!
Oh, for flip's sake.
This is too good to be true.
I'm gonna no-scope you! Aw, wait, what? Oh, hey! I thought he teleported. That's why I thought he was gone. Like, oh hey.
Oh hey.
Wait, where were you? I didn't even see you.
I was here, or I'm jumping. Oh my god. I can't. You know, screw it. I'm gonna no scope him.
I call bull on that. Come on.
360 no scope.
I didn't even see no you. Well, hey, I found a first aid kit.
Oh, you did? Oh, damn. See if I got anything special. Nope, I have nothing special. Aw.
I found a first kit aid.
I found a FAMAS.
A first kit aid, you say? Ooh, G3.
I found a rock.
I got a rock.
I got a moat.
I got a Galaga.
A Galaga. No, just kidding. No, I would never say Galaga like that. Screw that mess.
Why?
I don't know. It just sounds so weird when you say it as Galaga. It's Galaga. What happened to you, Rock?
I went to the bathroom that can be flooded.
Did it get flooded? Oh, no. Oh, I see. You were using that because you were trying to get through it quickly.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, I read you, pal.
Hey, I earned an achievement 1 week.
Ooh, one week.
One, yeah, you spent consecutive hours playing the game to get to equal up to 1 week.
Cool.
I got that achievement a while ago. Huh. Everyone, most recent achievement I have received was Startup Millennium, was starring Gmod 1,000 times. Yes,
I hope you can get out of the pool. Like, I don't know.
You want me to try it?
Yeah, try it again.
Ow.
Sorry, you too. I see you try to
that thing
out.
Just fling me off?
I'm in, and I'm out.
Ow! Ooh, 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 ow.
Dang, I was so close. How much health do you have?
17.
Ooh, not bad. You know, nicely done. Nicely done.
The pool is also a trap. Oh.
You know, I forgot about that. Yeah, wait, what's the pool trap again?
It caused lightning.
Oh yeah! Also, just like, it's like the lake in Greenwood Estates.
Stop, the glass broke.
Yeah, but it says call on the lightning.
I don't know if I ever utilized that one.
Call on. Great, you trapped me in the pool just so you could strike me with lightning.
Yep.
You know how I feel about that?
That reminds me of the Ozzy Osbourne song called Lightning Strike.
Hold the fuck on.
I'm holding on for dear life.
Yeah, wait, I was right over here. There's a finger above the pool.
It's like pull my finger.
Pulp My Fiction.
Ah, Pulp My Fiction? Yeah, no, yeah, yeah, Pulp My Fiction.
Does he look like a bitch?
No.
Can you guess who does he look like a bitch?
Ow! You shot me.
Oh, oh. I was gonna shoot you. I was busy beatboxing, damn it.
There goes my karma.
Oh, by the way, Star, do you see the finger above the pool?
Yeah, I did see it. I was waiting for one of you to go in the water.
I can't go in the water. I drown in there.
Uh-huh.
Don't you know that Inklings and Octolings can't swim in water because they dissolve?
Exactly. Exactly.
So that's why they swim in pool.
Ink.
Yep. Ink.
That's the only thing they can swim in.
I always thought the Inklings and stuff are kind of like reminisce of bloopers.
Bloopers?
Their designs are pretty. Their swim forms are pretty similar to the design of the bloopers.
Yep. That the yeah.
Fuck! Yeah. Out of ammo.
Woo! Yeah. Oh wait, what weapon did I have? Oh wow. I think I had the AK-47. Yay, 14 health. I win.
Dang.
How much HP you got left?
Yeah, 14.
Damn.
Yep.
Why did you shoot me, Rock?
It was an assumption.
Assumption that you were correct in thinking, but you didn't complete it all the way.
I had a sniper. It didn't work.
Yeah, too bad.
I ain't stepping near that tree. I ain't stepping near that tree. Fool, kidding me? Pretty tree.
Oh, I had to do it.
Oh, you know what it was? Oh, I think it was an AK-12 that I was using.
What? What happened?
He yawned.
I yawned. Yeah, I yawned. Yawn from Resident Evil.
That's right. You used that stall, Richter. Just saw you walk away.
He didn't even go in.
I know.
He's a traitor.
He just walked right back down the hallway.
He's a traitor.
That's literally all he did.
Am I now?
Oh, I get it. This door locks if you close it.
Ah! No, it's Rocky! I'm innocent.
Oh, shit.
Well, goodbye, Karma. I'll miss you dearly.
Goodbye.
Yeah, I can't get out of the stall. I'm stuck.
Really?
Yeah, the door locked on me.
Oh wait. Oh god. Wait. You mean with the traitor one?
Yeah.
Oh no! You know what's sad? The water didn't kill me. It was the door.
Oh, wow. Wow. Wow.
I got you with a door.
He squished you with a door.
Yeah, well, hey, that's more dignified than being drowned.
Well, Star, let me actually show you what I was talking about, though.
Okay.
Okay, now. The rat hasn't started yet. We're on neutral grounds. Okay, now, you see the door right here?
Yeah.
Closed it, and let's watch. Wait, what? Hold on, let me try this again. It's not locking. Does that only happen when you're the traitor?
Whoops.
I don't know. Now, when you guys saw that I died, when you saw that I died instantly, Rock, what were you thinking it could have been?
Wait, what do you mean by what it could have been?
Because there, you know for a fact that as soon as you trapped me in there, that I couldn't have died that instantly because of the water.
I thought I was gonna trap you, but then I saw you stepping out, and then you got crushed by the door. Just
oh, so you actually did see me getting crushed by the door.
Yeah, I did see you getting crushed by the door.
Okay, oh man, I had the right idea and everything, and it didn't. Whoa, it's Richter. Ah.
I had an M67 too.
I need a grenade kill.
Yeah, you needed at least one.
Alfredo Granada!
Granada! Look out!
Oh god, your character's like is staring at my soul.
Oh, am I?
Yep.
Soul, it's soul searching.
I have special eyes.
It can only be killed.
Okay.
Do I have a face? Do I have a face?
Yes, you do.
You have a face only an Inkling mother can love.
A blooper can love.
Let's see.
Yeah, the door locked on me.
Why did you shoot me?
Well, you just said the door locked on him. You know what that means, Richter. Yep. Yep. Both Richter and I avoided that one.
I was just baiting him out.
You're just like, up. Aw, if only you got crushed by the door like I did, we could have been crush buddies.
I accidentally teleported to the pool. Ow! Where am I dying?
What? Where were you?
I know what happened. I drowned.
No, you didn't.
No, I did. I drowned.
I just drowned now too.
No. No. Hold on. Rock. Like I said, there was a traitor button above the pool that. Drowned.
Yeah, but I started taking damage before I pressed that.
Oh, that's why I died then. It was the lightning.
No, I was genuinely drowning in there. I genuinely started drowning in the pool, and then the lightning caught, and then, yeah, in my panic-stricken state, I pressed E and I killed myself with lightning.
Yep.
Aw. Ah. Well, okay, that was a thing. It's like, I just barely got my weapon. Oh well.
Barely.
Yes. Okay, alright, this time we should probably explore a little more.
We should explore.
Oh, so someone has a FAMAS.
Nah, that was an MP5.
Oh, okay, you're using burst fire.
Yep. Also got a big fucking sniper rifle, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Of course,
I'm sure you're not.
Yeah, of course I find a health kit, but no weapons.
Hey, look, I found a Remington.
Remy? Oh, darn, another AK.
Uh-huh.
I've gotten some pretty good use out of the AK.
Another KA.
Another KA.
Kids to adults.
Oh, sweet.
Oh no, I almost fell in the pool again.
Oh.
The place where you can never, ever get out. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Boop, boop, boop. Skibbity bop, boop. What? What?
I almost fell.
Oh, no! Oh! Oh! Ah! Ah! I used the chaos. As a diversion.
That actually lowered my comma by just destroying a barrel? What the fuck?
Wow. So
killed me, Richter.
Oh.
That's what happened. I was in that room and you blew a barrel up. Did you blow up the barrel?
I did.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, it was him. Yeah, well, I used the chaos as a diversion.
Chaos control.
Exactly, yeah, that's a form of chaos control. Tis a form of chaos control. Not quite chaos control, though. Well, really rock.
I died too, what the fuck?
I saw that too that time.
Who killed me?
Me?
How did you really? Die from that grenade?
You killed me!
Wait, who won? Me?
Yeah, it was you! You were the traitor!
No, I was a traitor.
Wait, what?
Wait.
I was.
That's
and weird. I died for some reason. I don't know what the hell just happened.
Oh, hi there, angry Inkling. How y'all doing? Hey, how y'all doing this Sunday?
How angry is he? Oh,
yeah, he's pissed angry.
Or she's pissed angry.
Or she's pissed angry, that's funny. Whoa!
Oh, yeah!
No!
That achievement is so... that message is so fitting. I hate this game.
I gotta... I gotta do that one.
That was cool. Twice in a row for me. Weird. I think the game is catching on that we're noticing a pattern.
It probably is.
Yeah, I think it is. I think the game is onto us. And it's scary.
Ooh, and skitty.
Hi, hey, look, look what I found. Here, Star, your favorite. Oh, the gun.
Oh, what? Oh.
Oh, I picked it up. It's a pistol, you gotta drop your pistol.
Oh, yeah.
No, the
wait, what?
Up. Never mind.
Like, whoops. Like, sorry, I didn't know what you were trying to. Ah!
I was firing blindly at that. Hey, look, the pose.
And now I'm just laying down. And it almost looked like from that angle.
Wait a minute.
What?
How can you move around when your character's eyes are closed?
I don't know.
I'm talking to Star.
It's my fault. It's sleepwalking.
Why I call you one up? I mean, Rock.
One Rock.
One Rock.
One Rock, one soul.
That's not good. Season, season to be jarry.
Ah, Christmas story.
Hey, Stargazer.
Yeah, the marathon just started.
Open the door. Oh, wait. Go out. Go back out. Go back out.
Okay.
Close the door. And now open it. Look inside.
Oh, hey. It's a. Something.
Wake me up when it's over.
Wait, where are you guys?
Oh, you're asleep! Okay.
Wait, where are you guys?
In the bathroom. Oh.
You know what? Let's get tested.
Okay. Oh, I see. So that's one of the expressions.
Hold on. Wait. Don't go there. We gotta wait for Rock.
I am down there.
Where are you?
I'm down there!
Yeah, we're coming. We're coming, coming. Oh, woo, woo.
Hey.
Yeah, I think it's Richter. Yeah, I just got shot in the back. Yeah, he's in the room with the barrel. So Rock, you should go crazy and shoot all the barrels. Ah! Yep, I knew it.
What?
Yeah, Rock shot one of the barrels.
Wait, where was he?
Oh no! Were they?
Did I blow up the Kingdom Come?
I was actually blown up in the trader room.
Wait, what?
Wait, blew up in the trader room.
Really?
How'd you blow up in there?
Oh no.
Okay then.
Don't ask me how I did it, but I did it.
Hey, Richter.
Aha! Aw.
The Ronnie's not even started yet.
I know. I was just being theatrical.
Oh, you mean like you mean like
what? Aw, I was gonna do Shakespeare and then kill you. I was about to go, what light beyond thy window breaks?
Bam. Alright, let me change to another game mode, but first, be right back, I gotta walk the dog.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, cool.
So the next, few maps we're gonna play is, where is it?
So what mode?
Hold on, let me think.
Okay.
Let me think. cops or runners.
Yeah.